Thank you. behalf of Ms. Gallagher, Ms. Harris, Mr. Everly, faculty and staff, welcome to the 48th annual commencement.
Thank you so much for everything. I have thoroughly enjoyed working for you. congratulations, and I wholeheartedly believe that for all of us, our future is so bright. You've got to wear shades.
Would like to sing and dedicate this song to 2002 graduating class from from the entire CHS faculty administration. It's entitled, A Teacher's Blessing.
It is precious. Even if I do not know why, it is already just the way it is supposed to be. When I see the present, accept the present, and experience the present, I am well and I am happy. Today is our graduation. It is a celebration of our accomplishments. This ceremony marks the end of our high school careers and the beginning of the rest of our lives. Right now, we are all reminiscing about our past 4 years at Cheshire High School. At the same time, we are eagerly awaiting the chance to start something new next year and continue the adventure of our lives. Tonight, however, we should focus on the fact that we are surrounded by family, friends, and teachers who, through their dedication and support, have proven to be an invaluable part of our lives. We should be thankful that they are here today to share in our joy, since today is what really matters. Every day has the potential to be something special, if that is what we make of it. No one can change the past, and it's improbable that anyone can change the future. However, we do have control over what happens today, and therefore, we should strive to live in the present and make it as meaningful as possible. It may be easy to fall into a routine and pass each day like the one before, but the challenge of life is to live each day to the fullest. Many of us will be living away from home next year, and our time with family and high school friends is limited. Today, we should embrace their company and cherish the time that we have together. Because if you don't live for today, you may miss with the precious present it has to offer. Life is a fragile balance between the past, present, and future. So take a moment to stop and look around at where you are now. Embrace all opportunities that come your way, because the only thing that is guaranteed forever is the present. As Spencer Johnson said, as long as I continue to stay in the present, I'm happy forever, because forever is always the present.
We're trying to encourage and prepare our students to do. Get involved and change the world. My students became informed literary critics and determined world champions. They changed the world. I am pleased and proud to introduce to you three incredible young people who are here to speak on behalf of our AP class. Please welcome Jeff Griffin, Allison Wisenowski, and Laura Zanzel.
This is a historic moment. When it is often, I think, that you get to rewrite history, but I thank this class of Ms. Malone's who's done it. When my mother graduated from eighth grade in 1910, she desperately wanted a high school degree, but she was denied that chance. Instead, as the students told you, she went to work. Later, after she was married and had two children, she pursued a higher education. She did the work, she put in the time, she knew she was going to be a writer, she knew she needed it. But she was denied those degrees because she didn't have that all-important high school diploma. I wanted to thank Ms. Malone and the entered class. They were the ones that started the ball rolling. They were the ones that had the courage of their conviction. And they were the ones that wrote the letter to the Board of Education asking for this honorary diploma be awarded. And what I have here for the class is her note cards with her autograph. And Cheshire High School Library. This is the latest edition. original book jacket. And the book was published, will be published, 60 years next year. Came out in 1943, and it's never been out of print.
Congratulate you on the completion of your high school careers. And in the words of the late Dr. Seuss, so, be your name Boxham or Bixie or Bray, or Mordecai Alley than Alan O'Shea. You're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting, so get on your way.
Thank you.
receive their diplomas. I charge the graduates to live up to the responsibilities and values inherent in these diplomas, to be good citizens, to bring reason to a too often irrational world, to bring compassion to a world too often torn by hatred, to build a bright future for ourselves while being tolerant of the differences of others, to be contributors to our town, our state, and our nation, as well as to our global community. At this time, it is my esteemed pleasure to introduce to you Dr. David A. Cressy, Superintendent of Schools.
Jessica Lauren Belini. Nicole Marie Leewald. Michael Ronald Battaglia.
Paul C. Battaglia.
McLean. Bradford Cleo Elias II. Scott Adam Michaels. Jillian Marie Miller. Joseph John Billisitz. Gina